A DC restaurant cancels an event by a pro-life group, citing their pro-abortion stance and atmosphere of a safe space. That is this week's Speak Out segment. Democrats for Life of America booked a Busboys and Poets in Washington, D.C. for its annual March for Life breakfast. A spokesperson for the restaurant bookstore chain said the company decided to force the group out because they, quote, stand firmly on the belief that women have the right to make their own reproductive health decisions. They also said they refuse to elevate voices they believe violate human rights. Busboys and Poets claim they are a safe space for people no matter their beliefs, yet in the same breath, they discriminate against pro-life Americans who believe human rights begin in the womb. This restaurant chain, known for being progressive, would even turn away fellow Democrats who see eye to eye with them on other issues solely due to their pro-life beliefs. It's proof that Democrats in Washington are buying into the lie that women need abortion to succeed. During this important week, when we remember over 60 million lives that have been killed by abortion since Roe v. Wade, it's a shame that Busboys and Poets is not living up to its pledge of inclusivity, especially for a group that is concerned with protecting the lives of these innocent unborn children. It should make pro-life people think twice about patronizing such businesses. As we prepare to march, we pray that we would all have the courage to take a compassionate stand should we encounter anyone who treats us unjustly, and pray that they too might realize the fight to end abortion is the greatest human rights issue of our day.